love December. There's so much going on everywhere around town.
Plus, we get so much time off. I'm really looking forward to Christmas vacation.
Wait a minute. Not everyone celebrates Christmas, you know.
Yes, there are lots of other holidays celebrated in December.
Funny you should mention that. I just saw some of the most unusual candle holders in a store on Main Street the other day. One held 9 candles, one held 7, and then the clerk told me that some paper bags in the window also had sand and candles inside. I've never seen anything like them.
Can anyone explain?
Well, let's start with the first one, the one that holds 9 candles.
I know. That's a menorah. It's a symbol for Hanukkah, a Jewish holiday that takes place in December.
But doesn't that last for 8 nights? Why 9 candles?
The middle candle, called the shamash, is used to light each of the other candles and is lit every night.
Let's celebrate the miracle of Hanukkah.